Soul Boom, Why We Need a Spiritual Revolution by Rainn Wilson, is a call to action for individuals to embark on a journey of spiritual awakening in order to address the myriad of problems plaguing modern society. Rainn Wilson, widely known for his role as Dwight Schrute on The Office, embarks on a mission to illustrate how a global spiritual revolution can lead to personal and collective transformation, fostering a more compassionate, just, and sustainable world. Wilson starts by diagnosing the prevailing condition of the human spirit in contemporary times. He asserts that a profound sense of disconnection and discontent has spread through societies worldwide. An omnipresent materialism has led many to pursue wealth, fame, or power as the ultimate goals. However, this pursuit often leaves individuals feeling empty and unfulfilled. According to Wilson, this emptiness stems from a neglect of our spiritual nature. The book delves into the concept of the soul, an inner essence that transcends physical existence and material possessions. Wilson argues that the soul is the source of true joy, creativity, and purpose. He posits that many of society's ills, such as inequality, environmental degradation, and loneliness, can be traced back to the neglect of our spiritual selves. He suggests that by reconnecting with our souls, individuals can find greater meaning in life and contribute to the betterment of society. Wilson draws from various wisdom traditions, scientific studies, and personal anecdotes to build his case for a spiritual revolution. He does not advocate for any one religion, but rather for an inclusive approach to spirituality that respects diverse paths and practices. He encourages readers to be curious, open-minded, and compassionate in their spiritual exploration. The book outlines practical steps for individuals to begin nurturing their spiritual lives. Meditation, prayer, acts of service, engagement with nature, and artistic expression are among the recommended practices that can help people connect with their inner selves. Wilson emphasizes the importance of community and shared spiritual experiences, which can magnify the impact of individual transformation on a larger scale. In addressing the barriers to spiritual growth, Wilson confronts the skepticism and cynicism that are often directed at spirituality. He acknowledges the missteps and abuses that have occurred in the name of religion, but distinguishes between institutional religion and personal spirituality. Wilson argues that while organized religion can sometimes hinder spiritual growth through dogmatism and exclusion, authentic spirituality is characterized by an open heart and a quest for truth. Wilson passionately disputes the notion that science and spirituality are mutually exclusive. He calls for a synthesis of scientific knowledge and spiritual wisdom, suggesting that the two can enhance each other. Science provides an understanding of the physical world, while spirituality offers insights into the values and principles that can guide human behavior. The concept of soul boom encapsulates the explosion of spiritual energy and consciousness Wilson envisions as a result of this revolution. He argues that when large numbers of people begin to prioritize the well-being of their souls, profound social changes are possible. According to Wilson, a soul-centered society would naturally gravitate towards greater empathy, environmental stewardship, and social justice. Wilson also tackles the role of technology in shaping the spiritual landscape. He cautions against allowing technology to dominate our lives and erode our ability to connect on a human level. However, he also recognizes technology's potential to facilitate spiritual connection and education. Throughout the book, Wilson balances a critique of technology's excesses with an appreciation for its capacity to serve spiritual growth. The role of art and creativity in the spiritual revolution is another focal point. Wilson, as an artist himself, believes that art has the power to awaken the soul and provoke introspection. He encourages readers to engage with art not just as consumers but as creators, utilizing creative expression as a pathway to inner discovery. Wilson emphasizes that a spiritual revolution is inherently inclusive and advocates for the dismantling of barriers that divide people along religious, cultural, and social lines. He promotes interfaith dialogue and collaboration as essential for the growth of global spirituality. Wilson's vision is of a world where diverse spiritual traditions are celebrated and where collective wisdom leads to a more harmonious existence. The concept of service is central to Wilson's call for a spiritual revolution. He insists that true spiritual development is not self-centered, but entails a commitment to serving others. By aligning one's life with the needs of the community and the planet, individuals can find a deeper sense of purpose and fulfillment. Wilson portrays service as a powerful antidote to the isolation and selfishness that characterize much of modern life. Addressing one's fears and overcoming ego are also key themes in Soul Boom. Wilson discusses the challenge of confronting the parts of ourselves that resist change and growth. He stresses the importance of humility, forgiveness, and self-awareness in the spiritual journey. By recognizing our common humanity and vulnerabilities, we can break down the walls that separate us from others and from our true potential. In the latter part of the book, Wilson provides examples of individuals and communities that are already embodying the principles of the spiritual revolution he envisions. These stories serve to inspire and demonstrate that change is possible and is already happening in various corners of the world. Soul Boom culminates in an urgent appeal for each reader to embark on their own spiritual journey and to contribute to the collective movement towards a more soulful, compassionate, and sustainable world. Wilson's message is clear. The spiritual revolution is not only necessary but inevitable if humanity is to thrive in the face of contemporary challenges. The book leaves readers with a sense of hope and responsibility, imploring them to take action for the sake of their souls and the soul of the world. You can listen to the full audiobook for free by following the URL in the description.